How's it going, everyone? This is Cirsten Plunder here, and we're back with Lords of the Fallen. Let's start playing. The wall gates. Alrighty. Ooh, this guy's freaking out. Hello. Don't freak out. Oh shit. Oh shit. Hey. Oh, hello. Hey, stop hitting me. No invincibility frames and invincibility frames. Bleh. Oh my god, this is not good. Oh my god, why? Every time I dodge. Stop it. Cut your dick off. Alright, looks like I can do better rolls because my endurance went up. Hey, come on, lock on. There we go. Nope, come on, lock on. And your dick is mine. Oh, there's a checkpoint up there. Ah, here we go. Alrighty. The size of this armor is ridiculous. Why would you even need a shield? Because big baddies like those trolls. That's why.
You! Help me! Please!
What happened to your hand?
Spider venom! Burns like Adir himself touched it.
Rip the wound and suck the poison out.
Too late. It already spread.
There's only one way to stop the venom. Separate the poisoned limb from the body.
You want me to cut my arm off? You're a madman.
You'll see the judges soon, then.
I can't. I won't. It's in your hands.
All right. On your head be it.
Thank you. I owe my life to you, stranger. Wait. You're not one of the monastics. The markings on your face.
A gift from the court. A reminder of my sins.
Please, put the axe down now.
You need someone to patch you up. You won't hold long in this state.
I am the healer monk here. And yes, I see the irony of the situation.
You must have supplies.
I do. They're in the laboratory, but the place is full of Rogar beasts. It's no use. I won't make it there in this condition.
Here, take this one.
Well, since I've already reset it, might as well get more potions. That's a nice thing I think I did. Saving some random stranger and cutting his arm off. So nice. Alright, this lead anywhere else? They both lead somewhere. Alright, well, we got a spooky guy here. Whoa, calm down there. Whoa there, dude. Slapped.
Thank you. If we both survive to see the Keystone Citadel, I hope our paths cross again.
It's light armor. Let's check it out anyway. Pretty good armor, actually. Considering how much lighter it is, too. Ooh, no wonder it does more damage. Hey. So slow. What are you doing, dude? Come on.
Ninth night on watch. How could the Rukar get inside the sacred walls of Keystone? They appeared up.
Okay, just cut everything out. Locked. Alrighty, well this is just getting confusing now. Oh, hello. Hey. Ooh. Ooh. Ouch. Dang. Just rocking his world around with Dad X. Alright, let's go. Unless... Now let's go back. Let's go this way. Hopefully there's no dragons in this game. Oh, you little vicious jerks. That was for nothing. Alrighty. Let's go this way. Oh. Hello. Ooh, sparkly. Is there gauntlet weapons in this game now? Interesting.
As if one wasn't enough.
Stop it. Where's the archer? There he is. The jerk. Bam. That's cool. And okay, so mana regenerates. That's also cool. Whoa, what's going on here?
Where is what?
Back off. This doesn't concern you.
Whatever you want. You won't get an answer from a dead man.
Seems it's your lucky day, altar boy.
What was that about?
They're liars, and worse besides. Not only did they steal my family valuables, but they've hidden the pathway.
Sure those friars stole from you. I've always taken them for bookworms, not lifters.
Don't be a fool. The men in here are just as twisted and corrupt as the people outside. I bet Antanas, this savior, allows it. They've bled the villagers dry over the years. They think people forget that the truth gets buried with the bodies they helped create. But they're wrong. I know what they did.
Pathway.
A door to places otherwise unreachable. Places that hold secrets, and secrets hold power. I was on my way there when the Rogar appeared out of nowhere.
Why are you so sure it's still here?
It's in the Book of Lineage, and the book does not lie.
This is a monastery. No women allowed.
No criminals allowed either, but here you are. If it's to be an inquisition,
ooh, she got me
tell
there.
Me about that constellation on your ugly face. I thought not. Let's both keep our secrets.
Ooh, spicy.
I must go.
Suit yourself.
Very spicy. So close. Hopefully that's enough strength. Okay. Goo, I got a new weapon. The scratch. Oh, okay. Now it's on my right hand. Oh wait, no, this is a different weapon. Wah, wah, wah. Oh, that's interesting. Persistence though, me likey. Me likey persistence a lot. Stams. Alrighty.
Mighty Antanas, I've found traces of a Rogar lord that was once known for his preoccupation with the physical form, and his shield being no less than a weaponry masterpiece. That's most peculiar, as I would never have suspected Rogar to care for it. No wonder he had the most dedicated followers in all the battles he commanded.
Slow with this weapon. I don't know what the fuck you are. Uh-oh. Oh, jeez.
Ah! Damn!
Alright, let's go back and heal up. Guys, apparently I'm only getting 1.02 XP. So might as well, I guess. Getting two. Interesting. Very interesting.
If I've seen it, what profits me to tell you?
Because you overgrown turnip.
Would you just call me?
About this place.
Savage.
You might find useful. This place, this monastery we're standing in, it's been built to seal off something. I have a key to a secret entrance to its catacombs.
Do I strike you as a man who cares?
You look like my mother's worst nightmare.
Big mouth, little girl.
This little girl will break your neck.
Damn, she's feisty.
And I'm no one's little girl.
No, but you sure are a bitch.
Why go after a worthless dagger?
It's an heirloom. It means a lot to me. With the help of my book of lineage, it can point me directly to the pathway. Does it sound like your business? No. Back off.
I don't care.
Frickin' rude. Alright, let's go, you big weirdo. Hey.
Watch out! There are some freaks on your side of the gate.
No shit. Ow. Hey! Hey-ya!
Huh. Noise.
Yeah, losers.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
Ooh, what are we doing with this? I really want his sword.
This guy looks more like a baller.
His damage.
Not taking damage. Ow.
Hey-ya!
Oh, that's just not fair. That, come on, that's not fair. Fuck you! No!
Oh, jeez.
God, what the heck? It's not fair to summon allies like that. Yeah. Where's your ally now? I am a Dark Souls veteran. Deal with this, son. Hooah. Ah, what the... Are you kidding me? This guy's got impenetrable defense. Some Dark Souls... Even Dark Souls bosses don't have an impenetrable defense.
This is just unfair.
Hey, Kaya!
Need a faster weapon. That's just not fair. All right, let's see if I can kill one of these guys. Not really. Hate this sword. Ah, fuck you. Fuck you. Oh shit. Come on, matey. I ain't done with you. That's not fair. I'm blocking that. Why? Let me get behind you and stop doing that. Damn it. Oh my God, this guy sucks. I got an idea how to deal with this boss. Let's take out this guy. Ooh, look at me, I'm so agile. Hooah. Bruh, 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 bruh. Oh, fuck you, mate. Oh, jeez. Damn it, I keep forgetting it's R2. Let's try it. Ah, fuck you. Come on. Give me a chance at least. Ugh. Ugh. Hey, I did damage. Bruh. Oh, come on. Why? No reinforcements, please. Por favor, senor. Alright, there you are. Be extra careful around this guy. We got him. Come on. Oh, ah, fuck. Well, until next time, guys. Peace.